This is bad. I can't believe they were just a diversion. I hope we make it. We have to. Damn that Bobbity, where is he? Okay, they look pretty weak. That might be more than I can handle. What a strange energy. Is it him?
So, you finally found me.
Bobbity.
Wait, that small creature's the wizard Bobbity? Then who's the larger guy with him?
Deborah, what is the king of the demon realm doing here?
The worms all seem to have gathered.
Deborah, this guy, he feels way stronger than Perfect Cell.
My apologies, Trunks. I wasn't aware Bobbity ensnared such a powerful foe.
We should be okay for now. Majin Buu hasn't been released yet. There is still hope left.
Indeed. I seem to require just a bit more energy to bring Buu into this world. No matter, though. I will be gathering that energy now.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
Oh, my. Well, I suspected you would try to stop me. Deborah, what should we do about these pests,
I can think of no better way to celebrate Majin Buu's revival than to destroy them gloriously with my demonic power.
Lovely! Have at it, then, and make it extra flashy!
Yes, my lord.
I'll store the energy produced from the damage you take from Deborah to help revive Majin Buu. And it's only a matter of time before I have enough to release him. At full power!
This is not good. If we take too much damage, we'll only further contribute to Majin Buu's revival.
Then that means we just need to take this guy out fast and prevent Bobbity from gathering enough energy.
I suppose that's true, but...
We have no other choice if we want to stop Majin Buu from being released.
I'm worried Deborah might be a bit more than you can handle. I'll assist you as best I can.
Supreme Kai, if you will fight, then so will I.
Capito, it might be better if you stood by for now.
Yes, Supreme Kai, as you command.
Ready for this, Trunks?
Yes.
Do you honestly think you can win?
You're nothing but fools. I'll eradicate you in an instant.
Slaughter then, Deborah!
Yes.
His energy is overwhelming, but I can't let it intimidate me. I have to do this. For Earth! I don't care you're the king of some evil world! I'm going to stop you!
Allow me to at least commend your skill.
Deborah is far more dangerous! Watch yourself!
No! This is it!
Impossible!
Make them beg for mercy, Deborah!
Still sealed in his orb.
If you haven't ruled you for 10 years, I won't let that time into
good. How much longer now before we have revenge? remarkable amount of strength to push me this far.
We have to stop you.
I'll cut you.
This is it.
Struggle starts now, King Tower the Bitch.
Get
it!
Oh no! No, you!
Cut you to pieces!
No, no use!
Trunks, drop the sword! It's going to turn to stone!
No! Not the Z-Sword!
Ha 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 ha! The Supreme Kai and his fools are done for!
Hooray! Hooray! Majin Buu is as good as revived!
I won't allow that to happen! Even if it costs me my life!
Tabura!
Supreme Kai!
No! You of all people must not die!
Kibito!
You'll meet your friend in death soon enough.
Trunks! Trunks! You have to do this! You're... this world's last...
Only you can do this. You're this world's next savior. If anyone's gonna bring peace, it's you. You're our last hope.
Ah!
enough of you two.
What is happening right now?
You.
The peace we finally obtained. I won't let you take that away from us!
Nobody does this to me. I'm the king of the demon realm.